Aba, aba. Talagang si MG competitive. Actress acting.
Alright, so MG and Kat will get the word from me and Anton. You are the first in line. When I saw
you guys have the same word. So,
sorry. They changed strategy.
Ano ako?
Mars will be the first player for the Flying Titans. Mars, MG, we will show you the word, the act out. When we tell you the word, you act it out for the next player, who will act it out for the next player, and so on. When we get to the end, Bea and Kat, when you get the word, you will run.
They have to run all the way back.
And tell us the correct answer.
So it's 2 points each question, okay? To avoid some accidents, maybe I can bring the mic down here.
Alright, and while our players are stretching, getting ready for the acting, Anton and I have our first word.
Ah, si MG magkalaban at saka si ano, si Mars Alba.
Okay, just a few reminders. Each point, each word is worth 2 points.
Ito na.
No mouthing of the words, no sign language. Pure acting skills lang to. Okay.
All right.
Ay, kasali si Bea. Kasali si Bea sa pinakadulo. NG.
Go up!
Pangalawa pa lang. Okay.
Wala pa.
Okay, on God. Let's go through the ground rules.
Opo, nandito si Jima. Ayan, si Jima, ayan. Okay. Ayan.
Ito na kasi hindi nakukuha ng eksakto, no? But the closest to the real answer.
Ayan. Okay. And then, again, no mouthing of the words, no signals. We'll show you the word on 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay.
Then you can go to the next player.
Sige, when we say rally, okay?
Sorry. Lights, camera, rally, and then you go.
Against the light kasi, sorry na, pasensya na guys.
Yes. Okay, lights. Next word.
Camera, rally.
Si Alva, si ano, si Ros Vargas, yes.
Go.
Woo, go.
Kaya mo yan, MG. Kaya mo yan.
MG?
Mars? Mars to Isa. I think we're getting somewhere.
Ayan. There we go. Ang galit.
Big set spike.
Mali.
Chopo Uso.
Mali. My chance for my chance.
BDL was wrong with what MG was explaining and showing.
Ay, nako.
Volleyball. I can get all the. Oh, cat.
Yan na ano.
Cat. Nobody said it was one word.
Sikat. Yan na naman, sikat naman. My chance.
BBL! Yes! This it sounds like the logo! That's not even a word! That's an acronym! You can know there's no sounds like they said up the word! Or the in the
an email! Grabe! Let's go to the next one.
Okay, last. Let's try this again. Baka naman we'll get it right this time, guys. Okay, please wait for our signal. Wait for our signal. Lights, camera, rally. Anton, we got there eventually, no?
May isa pa! Ba't umalis sila
agad? And we have two more questions because again, you can win more points here. So Anton, if that wasn't challenging enough, let's make it even harder. What do you say? Alright, so, let's harder for our players.
Yeah, sobrang intense.
They're up for the challenge, don't you think?
So, ngayon, tingin ko lahat kayo marunong naman sumayaw eh, di ba?
Di ba?
Okay.
Dancers naman kayo, di ba? Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so for our next two questions.
So, Gemma, Rose, Pao, Bea, you can't look back, ha? So, whoever's coming in front of you, siya lang yung magpapakita ng action, ng dance moves.
That's right, okay? Because that's you will be acting out dance moves.
Yeah, bawal sumilip. Bawal sumilip.
Go, 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 go. Go, Rubisco team.
Go, and are you ready?
Sana si Sisi. Against the light po kasi. Dito oh, maliwanag. So, upuan mo daw ako dyan. Oo nga. Umuha mo pa ka dyan. Dyan ka muna.
So you're gonna see the video pala. So makikita mo yung sample ng ano. Okay, hindi na kailangan.
Ng dance moves. To our other players, again, please do not face
yes,
the screen.
Yes, yes. Okay. Kaya, that's why we stress na bawal lumingon kasi may kita nila dito sa big screen. Alright? So, I think Mars and MG are ready
to see their dance moves that they will be replicating
against
for
the
their
lights,
Jima.
Right.
Can we show them the screen?
Lights, camera, ready! Alright, let's call the fan to join in on the last part of this game. Isa bang fan na may incorporate nyo dito? Yes ma'am, anong pangalan nila ma'am? The Rocks? Rocks! Join the Creamline Cool Smashers. Palakpakan natin si Rocks. Rocks, dito ka kay MG. So Rox, na nag-gets mo naman yung mechanics ng game, diba? So si MG, papakita sa'yo yung sayaw. Pag mapag-alam mo na yung sayaw, pupunta ka naman kay Gemma, okay?
Ayaw na ni Bea, bagus na si Bea.
Okay. So again,
you will saw the dance steps on the steps.
Ayan na niya sa dulo kasi napakot na siya.
You will saw the dance on the screen.
Oo nga, di kasi siya marunong sumayang.
When you're ready, okay, ayan, si Gemma na guys, ang nasa dulo.
Abangan, si Gemma na. Ayan na si Gemma. Si Gemma na nasa dulo.
The last player has to run to the front.
Sana sila ay ma-reconnect din guys. Balik asap tayo pag na-reconnect. Ayan, si Gemma.
Teka, nag-sub yung Chocobucho ah. Is that part of the rules?
Okay lang yun, hindi naman marunong kasi si ano.
Pero...
No, di ba? Hindi siya... Marunong si Bea sumagot, pero hindi siya marunong sumayaw kasi...
Ito, sabi ni MC, okay lang, laban pa rin kahit nag-sub sila.
Ano, okay na yun si Gemma. Magaling
laban daw. Sige, sige. Okay lang, okay lang.
Pa siya kay Gemma.
Dreamline still has the lead as of this moment.
Kaya mo yan, Gemma. Moment. All right.
Oh. So, sabi, I'm just told here na bawal magpalit. Sorry, guys.
Naku. Si Bea.
So,
bawal naman si Bea.
We're a little bit strict now with the mechanics. Pero grabe, ano, nagpalit on the fly.
Sila
I didn't even see that.
They were ready.
Ay, hindi, okay lang. Magpalit sila. Pero, hindi, ano pala, hindi pwede magpalit ng player dito, oh, galing sa bench, oo, oh, pwede magpalit doon pag opuesto, pagdating.
Alright. So, once we say rally, MG, you can look at the big screen already, tapos pwede mo na i-act out, okay? I think everybody's in place.
Alright.
Sa dulo na si Gemma.
Pwede ba i-play ng dalawang beses? Just in case, oh, just once? Alright.
Nakakatuwa naman sila, grabe.
So we'll show the video first and then we say lights, camera, rally. Once you guys hear rally, MG, you can go already.
Hold on. We are finalizing the positions on this side of the court. Okay. All right.
Yes. Oh, I see Madi.
Okay, no more changing of positions. No more changing of positions.
Okay na.
All right. Let's take a look at the video on the big screen.
Yun na, ano na yung sasayawin nila, guys. Ayan. Patay.
Lights, camera, rally.
Go, 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 go. Kaya yan.
Franny, I think Dream line is running away with this one. Let's update the scoreboard.
Panalo, Cream Line. Panalo.
Ako yung napagod yun. Napaka-competitive ng ating mga teams. And it's looking like the scoreboard will keep changing with who's in the lead. But for now,
po ng live,
what are our scores, Anton?
So, the updated tally is 11 points for Cream Line.
Woo!
And
yung score.
6 yes. points for Chocolate Mucho.
Napaka-competitive talaga nila. Grabe. Di pa patalo.
It was nice to see that
di pa, di pa patalo.
The volleyball terms kaya. The dancing, kinaya rin. And it was nice to see them interacting with the lovely fans who got to participate.
Pasensya
as
na.
Well.
So for the next game, I think a lot of the players can participate in this one.
Hindi po kasi tumakbo yung Choco. Si Jima po yung nauna. Hindi po sila tumakbo.
Smash points.
Smash point. Anton, how do we play this smash
so, point? So, labing dalawa. 12 players from each team. Players will be given trivia related to volleyball. And they'll have the answer by standing behind the answer poles which are being set up right there at the end of the court.
Ayan, volleyball
and
na po
the last
sila.
One standing will go on to play the actual game and will be automatically awarded 5 points.
So, the last one standing will go
sila.
On.
Pag nag-reconnecting tayo, balik tayo ng live kasi mag-ano sila, maglalaro sila ng volleyball. Ayan po.
So,
ayan na po yung mga bola. Bola.
This is definitely a team effort. Anton, who will be joining us from the Cool Smashers?
Alright, so I have the list of players who will participate mula sa Cream Line. Calling on Pams, Rose, Riza, Lori, Pau, Ditch, Pons, Michelle, Gemma, Risa, Krum, and Chu.
On this side, let's call on Jem, Royce, Dina, Mehan, Des, Maddie, Zoe.
Okay.
Opo, mamaya.
Can we also call on Gian? On
okay, so I'm being told that everybody can participate in this game. Alright, so lahat? Lahat pala
Rex.
Pwede sumali dito eh.
Sali dito na may charis. Tingnan po natin kung makaka-live po tayo mamaya. Mamaya na din na akin nagpatay-patay. Tapos inano ko lang. Inulit ko lang. Kasi ganun talaga. Yeah. Pa-competitive.
Alright, so we're gonna be showing the questions. Tapos, there are gonna be three possible answers
wala
which
po, wala. Ano
they will
lang,
have to guess kung
sa A, sa B, lang. Baka may
or sa
ano
C.
Lang.
So, bali, pipila lang
important
sila doon, diba?
Important lang siguro. Pero in-announce kanina
so,
po.
So, parang pera o bayong lang siya.
Cream Line.
Stand by the volleyball, you think has the correct answer. Alright, and Anton,
napagod na si Rontina.
We'll be asking our
Rontina, pagod na talaga siya. Tingnan mo siya.
So we have some special celebrity guests who will be asking these questions on the big screen.
Parang, ilawan ko kung anong game. Basta fun-fun
right, so let's
game.
Find out who the
ito,
first one
ito,
is.
Mula, ayan. Parang fun-fun lang yung net. Hindi pa nakalagay eh.
Anong fecha eh?
Oh, sobrang ganda.
Alright, our first question. Anong petsa unang nagharap ng Cream Line Pool Smashers at Choco Mucho Flying Titans? Is it A, August 29, 2019?
Is it B, August
30, 2019? Or is it C, August 31,
2019?
Ala
yung
game!
May tumatawin!
Teka na!
Alright!
Nandito si Ate Gia!
Smash
nandito
po
si Ate Gia!
Yes,
nandito po si Ate Gia.
At kayo.
Guys, guys. Bawal daw mag-Google.
A, parang A. Ano pong answer, guys? Kailan nagkaharap si ano? Sino bang nagkaharap? Kailan ba nagkaharap ang Chocomucho at saka ano? Anong answer po, guys? Tingnan niyo sa screen. Anong answer nga? Hindi ko rin maalala eh kung kailan sila nagharap eh.
Alright.
Ayan po yung question.
August 30 or C, August 31.
Wala si Erica po, wala pa po.
So everybody,
pero sa conference sa po sa PBL, present po si ano? Si Erica po.
August 31. And the correct answer is last chance to change answer.
E lang nga, E daw, E, E. E daw, E nga, E.
Yes.
Last chance.
Yes, bakit karamihan sa inyo pumunta sa C? Paano yung nalaman yan?
Hindi ko rin alam, guys. Wala kayo. Sabi nila E daw.
Yun, sumunod lang daw kay Atalay.
The correct answer.
The correct answer is August 31.
E daw.
2019. Letter C.
Hindi ko rin alam.
So everyone is still in the running for this game.
I don't know.
Ano lang to, guys? Last man standing. So, why don't we reveal our next question?
Daming ano. Sabi nila eh, dami nila ano. I don't know. Hindi ko alam din eh. Nakalimutan ko rin.
Our next question.
Anong next question? Hindi ko alam. Hey guys, pakita
alin
ko sa isyo.
Unang nanalo ng 3 consecutive
alin ang bansa?
Women's volleyball.
Sige nga guys, patalinuhan niya. Sinong ano, dyan?
Ang unang nanalo ng 3 consecutive Olympic gold medals.
Tingnan niyo guys, sino ba?
A, Japan.
Anong answer?
B, Cuba. Or
nanalo,
C,
answer,
Russia.
Ayan guys, anong answer nun guys? Nakita niyo yung question?
Sure, kayo sa letter B.
B daw, B. B daw, Cuba. Ah, Cuba talaga? Hindi ko rin alam. Sana, totoo. May nag-answer din ng Russia eh. Fan-fan muna guys, ayan. C daw, sabi C. Saan sila nakapila? Na letter. Dami yung answer!
Aling bansa?
Ayan o, ayan.
Alin
bansa ang unang nanalo ng 3 consecutive Olympic gold medal sa women's volleyball? Anong answer?
The correct answer is Cuba!
Ah, tama ka! Sino yung nag-answer kanina lang? Cuba! Tama! Cuba!
So everybody's still safe, no? Everybody's still safe.
Oy, ang galing
naman natin
ano,
na mahirap na tanong.
Ang galing nung ano. Ang galing nyo nung first na nag-comment ng Cuba. Ang galing ah.
Ito, feeling ko. Feeling ko, mahihirapan na sila dito. Alright.
Napagod na po si Rondina, guys.
We have another special celebrity who will be
ito
sharing
pa,
with
pa.
Us the question.
Ito pa, guys. Meron pang question. Another question.
Sir? What is the standard women's volleyball net?
What is the standard of women's volleyball? Net height? Anong standard ba? Hindi ko rin alam. Volleyball player, fan ba talaga ako? 2.19 meters. Ayan yung question.
Guys, only the first 15 players who line up will be selected. Should you get the correct answer, the rest will be eliminated. Okay? So standard women's volleyball net height. the correct answer is letter B, 2.24 meters.
Letter B pa lang correct. 2.24 meters.
Alright, so ito yung unang 15 na kasali pa rin sa ating game. The rest, please take your seats.
Wait, mamaya na lang po, konti. Wait lang po, kung may ano talaga, may game. Mataas pa naman yung oras eh. Ano lang sila
okay, so for the next question, the first 10.
Yes,
only the first 10 will have a chance to move on to the next round should that person get the correct answer. Alright, let's move on to the next question. First 10 lang ha. So, unahan to.
Welcome po sa lahat.
Alright, when I say smash point, that's when you go to the letter of your choice. Alright, let's get the question.
Yes, sobrang bait po, Nante Gima.
Light up square.
Sobrang bait po.
Sa standard Hollywood net.
Nante Gima. Ayan na, question. Ano
thoughts, teka lang. Guys, back up the line. Back up the line, guys.
O, oh, sige, patalinuhan. Ilan ang squares?
Risa.
Sa standard volleyball net.
Teka, pinipinan na ni BBL eh. Alright.
C, 221. O, okay, nga, patalinuhan.
Smash points! Go! Okay, guys, bawal na lumipat.
Nasa game po si ano si Bea, nasa game.
Okay, stop.
Ayun.
Bea and Risa, stay where you are. Risa, balik ka doon, bawal na pumalit.
Si daw sabi.
Okay, so Franny, this is the first time we have players on C, B, and A. Let's try to find out who got the correct answer. Let's show it right here on the big screen.
Nagpahinga na sila. Sila ano, Alaysa, yun. Diba, letter C?
Congratulations!
A letter A?
Mayan Mendez and Risa Sato, the last two remaining
manalo
players.
Manalo si ano, Mayan Mendez at saka yes. Si Risa Sato. Manalo sila. Ayan si Gia. Naki-join si Gia, guys. Game.
300 po yung box ko.
Depende po sa brand ng net.
Ayan, si Sato and Mendres ang ano.
Okay, so
magtutuos.
I know a lot of you guys have your own contentions, pero ano daw eh, yung standard number, even I didn't know that, 81 pala. Medyo, ano yun ha, malawak yung square sa net. Okay. Guys, since dalawa na lang sila, si Risa at si Mayan, please no googling, please no coaching. Okay? Sige.
Kaya niyo yan.
Let's show the question on the big screen.
Hi players, hello sa inyo.
Ayan, question.
Isang nanood ng Creamland Gold Smash versus Choco Mocha Flying Titans Game 2 sa Araneta Coliseum, December 16, 2020.
Oh my God!
Okay, wait lang, Risa, Mayan.
24, 24!
That's what you... Wait lang!
Guys, 24 ba? Tama, literacy? Kung ilan yung ano, December,
wait,
guys?
Mayan, balik ka
doon. 24,
balik
yeah, 24.
Okay, behind the line.
24.
Hindi.
Okay. December. This December, 24 po, guys.
Okay.
24, December 16.
Okay, wait. Mayan, dito po na tayo. Pag sinabi ko, smash point, go. Takbo na. Okay, ready.
22.
Smash point, go!
24. 24, letter C? Yes, 24!
Oh!
Wow! Ang galing ni Sato! Nako, yung bola! Napaka-competitive talaga to si Sato kahit kailan. Letter C nga!
So, Anton, ano yung... Sino yung tama? Yung may hawak sa Sato, yung may hawak sa bola?
Bola! Siyempre, bola!
Okay, so here's the thing! Alam mo, nauna kasi si Reese.
Sato!
Pero okay ka lang?
Si Sato
okay.
Talaga, grabe.
Okay,
grabe, ano? Grabe, guys, si Sato, man, eh. Grabe.
Let's check the correct answer on the board.
Literacy nga. Yes, literacy!
Yes, for our judges, ang nanalo ay si Reese.
Yes!
For your team.
Hello.
Ayaw magpatalo.
Ang cream line, grabe.
I'm friends. Hello po, thank you.
Thank you so much, Risa.
Ang galing.
Smash point.
Guys, di talaga magpatalo ang cream line. Grabe, napaka-competitive.
So, Freddy, may bonus round pala to.
May bonus round? Okay.
Risa. Since ikaw nanalo, you have a chance to gain more points in this bonus round. Ito, punta ka ulit dito sa center.
May game pa rin siya. Hala. Ayan, si Sato.
Okay. Risa, pag tama ka dito, additional 2 points.
Istan po kasi yung nawa.
Pero
pag
pa
na,
may deduction, di ba?
Nauna si Sato sa pula.
Wala deduction, okay.
So, you get it right, more points for your team. I think there's only one choice, which is to get it right, no? Okay, Risa, your next question on our screen.
Ilan ang butas sa isang Rebisco cracker?
Ayan, may question ni Risa.
Huh? Ilan ang butas sa isang
Batay? Rebisco cracker? Batay! Kakaloka naman yan! Ilan ang butas sa isang Rebisco crackers? Bilangin nyo nga guys kung may Rebisco kayo dyan. Bilangin nyo kapag may Rebisco kayo dyan sa bahay niya. Bigyan ng trabaho. Yung question ni Risa. B daw, B145. Ayun na si Risa sa letter B.
Risa, sure ka na ba dyan sa letter B?
Uwi ka na? Oh, sige po, ingat po. Oh, ingat ka.
Nag-cheer.
Sa letter B si Sato.
Ha? Hindi mo natapos, kaya
mo. Ay, mga anak ko eh.
Saka pa uwi.
Kas mo pa. Kawa yung bantuto.
Huwag ka lang uwi.
Dito ko na lang sa kanila matulog. Charis.
Alright. So,
si Risa, ayun si Risa. Letter B daw, sabi si Risa. Ha? Dito ka?
Alright, so for now, Risa, we will disregard the question. We just wanted to see more of Joshua's face, no? Pero if you will please join me here on the center of the court, we will be playing the bonus round a little differently. So halika muna dito. Alright, so for this bonus round...
A135? I don't know.
Alright, so nakikita mo, diba?
Oo, maraming butas yun.
ABC, different
may panahon pa ba magbilang?
You must smash each ball. And if you
letter B yung pinili ni Sato, hindi ko rin sure. Bakit nagbilang ka ba ng Revisco crackers?
Hindi ako kumakain eh.
Ako kahit kumakain ako ng Revisco, hindi rin ako nagbibilang. Kain lang ng kain.
Alright, ito na.
Anong yung butas
pa talaga?
Yes, guys, yung butas.
Plus 2 points na
yun. Butas ang ilong na lang sana, guys, no? Para mas madali.
Alright.
Dalawa
let's
lang
give it up for Risa Sato, everybody!
Go, Risa! Kaya mo yan!
Alright, Risa, whenever you're ready.
Kaya mo yan, baby girl.
So, mukhang A yung tinatarget ni Risa.
Letter B yata ang tatarget niya. Letter B. Ay, letter A? Letter B.
Alright, let's try again.
Ano lang try?
Last attempt for 2 additional points.
Dinatamaan.
Malapit na.
Malapit na daw.
Alright. That's it for our bonus round, Risa. Okay lang, because you still have 5 points for the Dreamline Cool Smashers!
Alright, good job, Risa. Let's update the score on the big screen. Mukhang yamadong-yamado na itong Dreamline. But there's still some skills gains later on. Mataas yung focus na ibibigay doon. So we're gonna explain that later on. But right now, let's update the score right here.
In the lead, Dreamline Cool Smashers with 16 points to the Choco Mucho Flying Titans 6.
Galing!
Alright! Fans, nandyan pa ba kayo? Let's try that again. Flying Titans fans, are you still there?
Yay!
What about the Cool Smasher fans? Alright, so we do have a couple more names coming up next. But for now, our athletes, you may go ahead back to your dugouts to get ready, freshen up a bit before we get into these next games.
Yeah, kasi yung next games, ito na talaga yung skills, the physicality.
Alis mo na po sila.
So
mamaya
once again,
ulit.
Thank you so
mamaya
much for
ulit.
Joining
balik
us
ko
here
ulit,
our Revisco FanCon 2024.
Pupunta mo lang sa dugout
the Sisterhood Showdown. Our players will take a short break. Magsusunap lang sila for the succeeding games. And thank you so much to all of our sponsors who are here.
Thank mamaya
you,
ko ulit,
possible.
mamaya.
Yes, thank you. Hello Money by AU.
Mamaya ulit. Charge mo na ulit.
Touchy Bar, Revisco Extreme, Dreamline Creamy Ice Cream, and Choco Mucho.
Mamaya ulit.
And of course, we can't forget our official outfitters.
Thank you guys. Thank you sa panunod.
Beyond Activewear. Thank you so much. Just sit tight, relax. Our players will just soon
guys.
Up and get
thank
ready
so
for the next game.
Sa lahat,
and
while
our
shout out
players speak up, don't worry to our lovely fans in attendance because we have a game for you guys as well. We'll be playing a game of Pass the Ball.
Okay, so we're gonna play a game and we're going to be three fans each.
Ewan po kung hanggang anong oras sila sa... Basta mahaba-haba pa po. Okay po, thank you so much.
So,
sa
three
lahat.
Fans each, please.
Pahinga muna tayo. Okay, bye-bye.
Three fans wearing pink and of course, three fans wearing purple.
Para sa kanila, para sa inyo, sisipagan ko. Cheers. Thank you so much po.
You